Hello, everybody. It's the Zachman18AC here with you guys once again. And holy crap, that is a cool butterfly. Wonder if it'll still be out here. Maybe see if I can go catch my net. But anyways, welcome to another episode of Animal Crossing here on the Zachman18AC. So what I wanted to see was if they have the three-ball shirt, because that'll complete my collection, and that's what I wanted to call this episode, a complete collection. Obviously, you guys are going to know that now, but aw, he's gone. That's too bad. Alright, I guess I can catch this guy. Oh, come on. I totally got him. Where'd that little jerk go? Oh! Did he really just jump off? I didn't know he could do that. And there's a new message. The TZMville forecast for tomorrow is sunny. The autumn moon should appear bright in the night sky. So yes, tomorrow there's an autumn moon. So, and there's a 50% off everything sale today. So that's pretty exciting. Let's get digging. Let's get rock hitting. So I guess the holes disappear, which I kind of like. I kind of fixed that for you. Okay, it's not there. You've been making a lot of money on this lately, so I'm glad we're able to actually do that. Let's talk to Broccolo here. What did I have to get for him? Oh, a walking stick. Sorry, bro. I don't want to go in nooks just yet. Let's talk to Gloria. Why not? Probably not possible. Yes. Crap, I am making money, man. What is this? There are four bell bags. All right, I gotta get rid of that annoying noise. Hold on. Shh, gosh, you're so annoying. All right. Okay, let's see how much we got here. Oh, okay. So we got a couple of doubles on some of the things, that's pretty neat. Booyah! Thank you. What do we got here? A Ponderosa bonsai. What is this thing? Oh, a mini Dharma, okay. That is just strange. Pea green paint. Wow. I'm pretty sure all the paint in this game. And I forgot I get my visitor points. I thought I was gonna be playing with someone yesterday, but I ended up not doing so. So let me see how many points I have, just for the heck of it. 413. So how much more do I need? 800, so more than halfway there, so I'd like to know what it is first before I actually buy. I know it has something to do with Mario. The first couple items have to do something with Mario. Yay, she's not mad anymore. Well, I have so many new designs they haven't even tried out yet, you jerk. Let's see if it was true, if they have the three-ball shirt. What? What is this? Jeez. Shh. Sure. I mean, I do have blue glasses, so I don't see why. Why not? See you later, Mabel. Well, because I saw her sewing the three ball shirt yesterday, if you guys remember that. Oh. Crap. I love the sound it plays when you put it on. Yeah, I look sweet in this. Wait, can I put on my... Wait. Aw, that's too bad. I'll go ahead and keep that on. Oh my goodness gracious. There's Blue Bear. There are some big events coming up, don't worry guys. So yeah, I'm thinking I should wait for the... Is the Autumn Moon even a big event thing? I'm thinking it's not, because I don't really want to do an episode in the nighttime, because there's really not much you can do in the nighttime. So, yeah, I don't know. Weeds! And I think tomorrow is the revealing of our new bridge. So that should be pretty exciting. I'm super psyched about it. How much space do we have left? Two spaces. And there's the two. So let's go drop. Oh, I should have put my net back. I think I know what I'm gonna wear today, so. Oh, my pocket's full, jeez. Let's go ahead and, oh. Alright. Okay, so let's put this stuff away. Jeez. Put this away too. There we go. Gotta get geared up for the game. the football game today. Okay, next we gotta go. I wouldn't put this as a tool, so. There we go. Let's make some shave ice. Oh my gosh, my sink was running for the entire time. My gosh, I probably flooded my second floor. All right, now that we got that sorted out, let's go pick up that other shell. Aha! Let's go see if Watt Jr.'s in his house, actually. Oh, he is too. Let's go and take a first look at Wart Jr.'s house. Well, I've seen it before, but you guys haven't, so. Here's this place. It's a bit creepy, but it's kind of cool. Alright. I'm kind of liking him a little bit more now, which is good. This morning I actually watched the Animal Crossing Japanese movie, and that was really awesome, so. They had English subtitles for it. Oh! Gyroid! I love my gyroids. So yes, tomorrow we'll see the new bridge, hopefully. Or is it done today? No. Because I just walked past that area. Yeah. For a second I thought it was. Oh my goodness! Dang it, I wish I had my net with me. Jeez, those are crazy butterflies. Holy crap. Where did that thing go? and that was cool. Alright. Well, oh well. Let's go give this gyroid to Brewster. A tutoid. So now I think I've got 21 gyroids now. That's one or two gyroids. Now, I'm wondering, can I actually see my constellation in the daytime? No, obviously. I may be wrong, but oh well. Oh, there's Caroline. Go chat with her. Oh, she wants something. Cloud carpet, that actually sounds kind of cool. We'll go test that out at the place. I spent 1200 bells on it, so hopefully it was worth it. Back there. Cloud flooring is 370. Alright. Let's go take a look at this cloud flooring and then we'll... I feel like this is going to be really good. But then I have to replace one of my cool flooring. Alright. Alright. See how this looks. That is cool. That is sweet. Keeping that one. And I'll replace my cobblestone carpet up here with this one. Yeah, I like that. All right, cool. Thank you, Caroline, for that cool carpet, for this cool carpet. Walking on clouds, walking on clouds. That's probably what I'm going to be calling this episode, Walking on Clouds. It's a good title. That bug was so cool. Oh, let's see, forgot to go check to see what is at the lost and found. There's always one thing like per day. And I don't think we should go to the city today, since it is Saturday, and I thought it'd be kind of a cool idea to just go to the city and hang out in the city today. Might do some fruit picking at the end, who knows. Good thing I actually talked to him first. A beaded shirt. Let's see how it looks. Oh, shoot. Alright, so we'll go trade that later. But let's head to the city! So yeah, after I pay for the lighthouse and windmill, I'm gonna start saving a bunch. I heard when you save it, when you deposit a million bells into your account, then you get a golden shopping card, so that's what I'm really excited about. So not only will I get a lighthouse with that deal, I'll also get a golden shopping card. So that'll be cool. Is it raining over there? No. Okay, I guess it's like really early in the morning here. Or it's just like really cloudy, probably. We're in the city, we're in the city, we're in the city, we're in the city. He was in the movie, by the way, that guy. At least I think he was. Ooh, I actually have a cool idea. Alright, sir. Fancy a shoe showing? Go by color. Let's see how they look. Because I think my shoes are already... Are they black and orange? Because that'd be kind of cool. I don't know. Let's see what's going on at the auction house. Bid. October 6th? Aw, man. Sure, let's try it. Let's put 1,000 bells on it and see if anybody bids on it. So I guess we'll find out from them soon. Elmer. Fancy a shoe shine? I got ripped off by Mr. Red over here the other day. Does he have any new things? Nope. I think all of his paintings are forged. Let's see if there's anything new playing at the theater. Nope, but I think I want to see... Let's go watch Delight. Because I think the other comedian might be in this one. I'm not too sure. I can't remember what his name is. Something Willard? Dr. Willard? I can't remember. Looks like there's a couple people here. Alfonso. I'm going to sit next to Goose. Oh, it's Dr. Shrunk. Here we go. Let's watch it anyways. Thank you. Dr. Shrunk is in the house. Let me tell you, I don't always have folks coming out to see me like this, but it's good to know some people really like my jokes. So if I can get enough love from this audience, I'll premiere my new joke right here and now. How about it? Ready? Let's hear a rousing round of applause. Come on, who wants to hear my new joke? Just clap. Come on, clap. Hello? Clap just a little.
We have to see you again in the future.
Best comedian ever. I'm gonna try to get the other guy on here soon. Look at this guy. Bud. Wah, 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 wah. Oh. I don't think they ever add anything new to Gracie Grace until you, like, buy everything. But they still keep it there because I bought this stuff. Yeah, they still have that. Here's Egbert. There's sometimes a giraffe, like, right here. A sandwich shirt. $6,400, that's all my money. God, that place really ripped you off. This is the big one. Maybe not. This one's a big one, right? Oh, maybe not. Sweet money table. So I wonder when they do... they do update the store. That bed is actually pretty cool. Alright, guys. I think that's gonna... just about wrap it up for today's episode. We got a cool helmet. Let's talk to some more people here. We walked on clouds today. I think we had a lot of fun at the city. So that's gonna wrap it up. This has been 2 weeks now of the Zach and 18 AC, so 2 weeks and we're still going great. Please keep subscribing for more episodes. I'll be back with another episode tomorrow. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do an autumn moon thing. I might just do that for my channel. I think that's what I might do. Because I might have a couple things that I'm thinking about doing for tomorrow's episode. I might do I'm thinking about going fishing tomorrow. That'd be kind of cool for tomorrow's segment. It's gonna be kind of the same like this, for a little bit, just because, there's not a whole lot of special events coming up. I mean, the autumn moon's coming up, and then there's, I think there's one in the beginning of October, and then there's the fishing tournament in October, on October 13th, I think. I know it's on a Saturday of October, so, there you go. And of course, Halloween next month, so that's pretty exciting. 2 more days until October, so that's awesome. But yeah, guys, I think that's going to wrap it up for today's episode of Animal Crossing. Thanks, everybody, for watching. As always, I'm the Zachman 18 AC, and I will see you guys in my next video coming soon. Bye-bye, everybody.